UMass Boston women's ice hockey at home for the first time since December 10th, taking on Castleton University in a crucial New England Hockey Conference matchup. And early on, the Beacons would struggle. Castleton getting the first goal of the game. Brooke Greenwood, her sixth of the season on the pass from Darby Polisi, after a Beacon defender falls down, makes it 1-0 early on. And then the Beacons would fall down 2-0 as Alex Johnson, that's her third of the season. Emily Harris's pass redirected off the foot of Caitlin Bartolini. And now, just like that, it's 2-0 Spartans. But the Beacons would have a lot of scoring chances in this one. Margot Butters early on with a nice slap shot there against Kirsten DeChico in net. Liz Cramp with a scoring opportunity in front. Beacons just unable to get anything going. Then a one-on-one situation. Leah Bosch with a nice save right there. It keeps the Beacon deficit at 2-0. Cramp again trying to get a scoring chance for the Beacons. Unable to get it by DeChico, but the Beacons would break through eventually. Sydney Leonard, her second of the season, unassisted off the turnover, makes it 2-1. DeChico had lost her stick just prior to that play and could not get it back, and the Beacons capitalized off it. But Samantha Lawler would end up giving the Castleton Spartans a lead of 2 yet again, her fourth of the season, the pass from Brooke Greenwood. But Emily Hansen responds with her fourth goal of the season, the team-leading fourth goal of the season, off the assist from Kaylee Kosick, who won the faceoff. Just like that, the Beacons trailing by just 1. And they continue to pepper DeChico with shots. Sydney Leonard wrapping it around the goal. DeChico turns it away. Kaylee Kosick with the 2-on-2 situation fires. DeChico up to the challenge. Allie Riefler off of the steal. DeChico right there. It's still 3-2 Spartans. We head to the third. Liz Cramp is going to have a chance in front. And it's just stopped again by DeChico. The Beacons taking all the shots they can to the tune of 41 on the afternoon against DeChico. And we're only able to get 2 goals by her. As you see, shot after shot just getting turned away by DeChico down the stretch. The Beacons would end up going into a situation where they'd be up 6-on-5 because they would go to the empty net late and still just peppering the Castleton goalie with shots, but just not able to get stuff to get through her. Emily Hansen, another shot there. Allie Riefler down the stretch in that 6-on-5 advantage. It just goes wide. Hansen, one last chance for the Beacons. No good. And then you see the puck rolling towards the Beacon empty net. Will go off the post. Time expires. The Beacons drop their fourth consecutive game, 3-2. To the Spartans at home. They are back in action tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock p.m. against Plymouth State University in a crucial NEHC matchup. The Beacons now 3-4 in conference play this season.